identified as Amarjeet Singh, Jasveer Singh, Daljeet Singh, Ajayab Singh Khalsa and Kaval Singh Sondh. The arrests were made earlier this month at various locations in Kuala Lumpur and they were deported to India on Tuesday. Malaysia officials said the three men had blended well into the local Sikh community and were also involved in various businesses. 30-year-old Amarjeet, a software engineer from Nangal, owned a restaurant. 36-year-old Daljeet from Mumbai was a manager at a subsidiary of a local telecommunication company. He owned a traditional Sikh music school, while 39-year-old Kaval from Punjab was a network programmer. With a